Hi, I'm Travis with the US Tape Company, and today we're going to be taking a look at the 870G Prolaser Plus by Kapro. The 870G is a crossbeam laser with one vertical and one horizontal beam, and is self-leveling up to 3 degrees. It has an indoor range of 100 feet or 30 meters, and an outdoor range of 200 feet or 60 meters with a detector. It also has an accuracy rating of 1/8 of an inch at 50 feet. It's also IP65 water and dust resistant, making it ideal for jobs like tiling, deck installation, and other exterior layout jobs. It has a 1/4 inch thread on the bottom, making it tripod ready, and it comes with these accessories seen here. This soft shell carrying case, this magnetic laser target, this universal magnetic mount, and 3 AA batteries to power it. Let's take a look at some of the controls for the 870G. The 870G has an off and on switch right here on the side. Simply slide it to turn it on and both beams will illuminate. On top of the 870G, you have 3 buttons. The lock is to indicate your manual mode, the V/H button is to indicate your beam selection, and the P is for pulse mode, which you'd use with the detector. Let's start with our beam selection. Pressing once will illuminate just the horizontal beam, twice will illuminate just your vertical beam, and 3 times will bring back both beams. To activate your manual mode, you turn your laser off and simply press and hold the lock button until it turns on. You'll see that the indicator light here is on for your manual mode, and it will flash every 3 seconds. This allows you to enter tilt mode for angled marking and layout. To turn off manual mode, simply press the lock again and it'll turn off. For use with the detector, you will turn on your pulse mode. Simply have your laser on and press the pulse mode button. That indicator light will light up and you're ready to go with the detector. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and checking us out on social media for more content. Thanks for watching and have a great day.